I can't believe it. I can't believe this. I can't believe they did this. They killed Toby. Oh boy. Getting ominous. I see a thing over here, so I'm gonna grab the thing. Whoa! What's up, dude? Ah! Get out of here. You scared me, dude. You actually scared me. Yeah, there's a thing over here. I want to grab this thing. Because it looks like it's a page of my manuscript. That's important. Because I don't know about you guys, but this seems like what we're experiencing right now, whatever this is, seems like it would make for a really interesting story. How about you, huh? What do you guys think? You think this would be a good story to play? I thought. Don't touch a man in his thermos. You don't mess with a man in his thermoses, man. You just don't. Oh. Oh, that was right in my face, dude. Get out of here with your axe throwing. I need heals. And restock is nice too. Alright, I think. Oh my god, there's more? Ooh, ow. Right, I'm gonna go back and heal. Like, I am getting destroyed right now. They come out of the woodwork. Oh my god, there's more. I see you. Got him. Okay. All right. I'm going on. I think we found everything. Yeah, we just did a big loop, so we're okay. We just need to get the safety before we run out of supplies. Yep, safe haven. Got it. What was I saying though? I was saying before. This game introduced me to one of the top 10 favorite bands of all time. And you'll hear them you'll definitely hear it. Cause I'm going to stop and listen to the song when it pops up. But, Poets of the Fall is a fantastic, fantastic band. Very, very underrated. Stuff. Aye. Random boulders falling. I am stacked on flare gun stuff now. Now, if we can just get some more shotgun stuff, that would be awesome. Meaty meals, huh? Hefty meaty meals? That's what we're going for? Whoa! Oh! Eat it! You guys had nothing on me. They didn't have a goddamn thing. Oh, we're finding pages. We are definitely finding pages. Going up in here. Shotgun ammo. More shoddy. Sweet.
Science. It bestows immortality on those who advance it to
Twilight Zone?
Mankind. Newton, Einstein, Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed.
I love these.
A quantum suicide. If our lives are already written, it would take a courageous man to change the script. Having called a press conference, Dr. Barclay Colvin is about to demonstrate that very courage.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, I am Dr. Barclay Colvin. And
it's so cheesy.
I'm going to give a practical demonstration of the many worlds interpretation. As you can see, this is a loaded 9mm pistol. It shall be part of a thought experiment. And now, a real experiment known as a quantum suicide. Suicide? Is that a real gun? He's kidding, right? Please, please, stay calm. There is risk. Observe what occurs when I place the weapon against my own forehead. Now, you might think this round is merely a dud. Not so. Observe the flower pot. I myself cannot be harmed with this gun. With each pull of the trigger, two new realities branch off. One in which the weapon didn't fire, and one where it did. Machine here, I have ensured that this reality is always the former. I have bestowed upon myself quantum immortality. Under no circumstances can this gun kill me.
So wait. What you're saying is that every time you pull the trigger in another reality, you die?
Yes, of course, but that's completely trivial. There's an infinite number of things that could happen at any moment, and they always do happen somewhere. The point is, this one thing did not happen here.
You're insane, Colvin.
Insane? Yeah?
Insane?
Hey, was this thing supposed to be plugged in? I stumbled on it.
Oh my god.
Hey, is this thing supposed to be plugged in?
Dr. Colvin, filled by his own hubris or the ignorance of the masses. Perhaps he should have left the crate unopened, the decaying atom unobserved. Curiosity often kills the cat. In Night Springs.
Woo! That's my new favorite TV show. Alright. Let's continue on. Did that open the door? It did. All right, cool. Okay. I still got plenty of pistol ammo, so I'm going to stick with the pistol for now. It's about to be a gauntlet, though, it sounds like. A lot of other things too. Right. Well, we indefinitely need to go in here and fight some guys. So let's go in here and fight some guys. Carl Stugger. Oh, jeez. Oh. Carl. Carl. Die, Carl.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving
behind. Stop hurting people, Carl.
A lifetime of nightmares to come, assuming I'd reach the lights at the gas station alive.
All right. Nothing over here. I don't see any pages. That could have been a lot worse. That definitely could have been a whole lot worse. But we got a thermos. We're okay. As long as we have our thermoses, we shall never be harmed. The power of the thermos is great. And we made it to the gas station.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
Oh, yeah. I could just push this car. Apparently. Apparently, I can just push the car, everybody.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Yep. Check it out. We almost got,
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Trippy. Look at that. Another to add to the collection. The thing at the end. See it. See it. Can't keep this from me. Oh my God. They just bum rushed me. that was kind of scary. Hi, boys. Ow! Alright, we're just gonna head on back. Okay. Guys. Can't touch me in here, can you? Look at him run. Look at him run. Loser.
I had to get inside the gas station to find a phone to call for help.
All right, well, I'm not done here yet. I'm not running all the way up there. I don't think there's anything of real importance outside of what's in the gas station, so... Can't jump the fence, I guess, so I'll go this way. Go in the bathroom, can't go in the bathroom.
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Probably. Probably those taken guys.
There's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her. I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
I don't believe this. It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Yes. All right, nothing really here from what I can see. All right, let's use the phone.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Hello, cop lady.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head.
Uh-oh.
Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake, and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
Where's the cabin?
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman. Tiptoes to
dun, dun, duh.
Just a sprinkle stardust and a whisper.
Very nice.
Go to sleep. Everything is all
very nice.
Right. I close my eyes.
Yeah! So great, so good to be back playing this game again. So I'm going to leave it at this episode here, guys. For this session, anyway. Thank you to everybody that has decided to come in and watch again. Apologies for Digimon World 1 not being uploaded. We are working to try and get that back up to pace. But for in the meantime, enjoy some Alan Wake content. We will be back later next week. For some more Alan Wake, and we'll complete episode 2. So yeah, this was fun, but thank you again to everybody. Thank you again. I appreciate the love and support. As always, like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Previously on-